Hiya. Okay, today I hope you'll come with me. We'll have a trip up to the Isle of Skye to do a little hill on the little mountain there. The drawing I did just before this just popped on was, well, it's a bit of a drawing of faces with squares. I thought it was very boring. They used to do this in art school, where you drew squares and that for people and things like that. It's alright, but I think it's, once you've been used to drawing a lot, it's, you don't want to be bothered with it really. But we'll, here we go. Now this is a trip up to this sky, Isle of Skye, Scotland at the top of the isle, and it's a delicate painting. So I'll put a bit of water on it, and we'll start with a little bit of warmth from a bit of lemon and a little bit of light red. We'll put a little bit of more warmth into that. Now, we'll carry this through and we'll let the light glow onto the water down here. This water. We won't be too hard, it won't be too hard for you. So that's up to there. Now let's just stretch this paper. Wait a second or two. Now Going up into the sky, we wanted distant hills, of course, and very little at the front. Of course, I have done one, which I thought was very nice, but unfortunately, the old trick, no, having the camera wasn't on. See how it is, so whether it's drying or not, so we put some Oh my. I notice up there in Scotland some of the hills what haven't got there. The forests. Fine forests, a very brown cast. They have an orange, I think, so. Yeah, there we are. There's that one. The Isle of Skye. And I'll show you the other one I've done. Let you look at that for a minute. Now here is the other one. So you can see there's a difference in the lightness. This is a lot bit of a red in there. I put it a bit higher there and through the cloud, slower down.